He does not know how to defend his policies. So what he does is attack us personally. Hearing about American exceptionalism and prosperity, I am appalled.